I don't know where it originally started, whether it came from, the request came from Cape Epic originally, the old race organisers, or somewhere else from BMC, but it's a race I always wanted to do anyway, and was, of course, when the opportunity came, so of course I asked George, and I must have asked him at the right moment, so yeah, sure, I'll do that. Oh, we came here with hopes to test ourselves, but really we didn't have any point of reference of how we would compare to the competitors, how competitive our category is, and who we'd even be racing against. And then the opening prologue was a good indicator, and I thought, well, if we can just keep going like this, George, normally we'll get better and the other guys will get more tired, so we'll see.
We put more air in the tires today because there was more road sections, which I paid for dearly on the, we were going downhill. Cadel was going like 70K an hour on the road climb, on the road descent. And we turned onto a gravel road, and me, not remembering that I had more air in my tires, slid out and busted my you know what. But that's mountain biking, really. It's all about traction and control here. And just the fact that we had a little bit more pounds of pressure on the front wheel made a big difference, and I wasn't thinking clearly.
We had one time check, a very vague one, on the big climb in the middle of the stage. I think it was at 47 kilometres, minimum 3 or 4 minutes. But of course, we need 3 minutes to win the overall, so we had to keep going from there. We didn't have any other information. We just kept riding. It was basically about a 60 km 2-up time trial on and off road today for us.
We did pretty good time in the prologue. Monday we had a terrible day. We had a mechanical chain problems. We had a really slow tire change, and then I fully bonked with 20k to go, and we lost 18 minutes. I was not expecting this race to be as hard as it was, but fortunately my stage race. My old stage race legs kicked in, and I got better every day, and as did Cadel, and we were able to chip back away at those 18 minutes, and ended up winning the overall today. I mean, obviously, Cadel and I are retired cyclists, and we ride for fun now. But definitely the competitive spirit came out here this week, and you know, coming across the line today thinking that we put it all out on the line, even though, you know, we're not these professional cyclists anymore. We're like the normal cyclists out there now, but these wins are still important, and you know, it was a tough week. I mean, tough weeks are tough weeks, and suffering is suffering no matter what level you're at. So it was fun to come across the line in first.